Hello everyone, my name is Sidna and I am going to teach you lesson number 1, which is playing with nouns. Okay, and in this chapter we will learn about them, what are nouns. So we have learned the definition that the name of any person, place, animal or thing is noun. Okay, and here we are going to learn that many words are the noun. Both things are similar. Okay, those things are similar, right? And we have to learn about the examples. First of all, Ram, Mohan, dog, cat, caterpillar, bombay, pen, and pencil with fiddle stick. These all are nouns, okay? Basically, the name of any person, place, animal, thing, including animals, insects.